Our next award is for the Volunteer of the Year, sponsored by Anthony Gold Solicitors, and Jackie Spinks is kindly going to help us present these awards alongside James. If I could welcome Jackie to the stage, please. Now, this award honours the incredible army of Headway volunteers, without whom the charity simply would not be able to function. Across the UK, thousands of people give their time, energy and expertise to supporting Headway. And indeed, there will be many people in this room who do just that. To all of you, I say a heartfelt thank you. You are all playing a vital role in helping to improve life after brain injury. In fact, if you volunteer in any capacity for Headway, including acting as a trustee, either for your local group or branch, or for Headway UK, please put your hand up. A very heartfelt thanks to every single one of you. This year's Volunteer of the Year finalists have gone that extra mile in order to support their local groups and branches. Let's see what makes them so special.
Richard, I'm at Thanet now. It's cold and miserable, but I know that you'll be here at 10 o'clock because you turn up every single day and you have done for the past 10 years. It could be 10 feet of snow outside and you would still turn up. You are the most professional volunteer I've ever had the pleasure to work with. When Diane sadly died, you supported your colleagues and you helped me inform clients, which no volunteer, not even a member of staff, should have to do. You helped me inform them that Di had sadly died. Your empathy, your compassion dealing with clients, and especially in such a difficult and just really traumatic situation for everybody, just sets you head and shoulders above absolutely everybody and any volunteer I have ever worked with.
Michael's a really valued member of the Headway team and he's always ready to help find a solution to any problem.
From accounts to fundraising to spreadsheets, Zoom sessions and even more spreadsheets, no challenge is too big.
He's become a valued member of our team and we are eternally grateful to him for everything he's done for us and continues to do so.
Thank you!
Peter is the life soul of this class. He is very funny and he knows how to crack a joke.
Nobody's happy in any way that they can. He's one of the million.
No matter if you have the worst day, if you didn't sleep at night, he'll come out with something smart. He's just a tonic.
Peter is a man make you smile and laugh all day long.
Peter's great crack and brings on the humour, fun to the group every week.
Well, what would we do without Peter? He's one in a million. He's always there when you need him.
His positive personality shines through every meeting, encouraging everyone in the group through his charisma and humour.
Our first finalist from Headway Kent is Richard Cardy. Now, Richard sustained a mild traumatic brain injury in 2007 while working as a postman when a garden gate fell on him, causing him to hit his head on a concrete floor. It wasn't until 8 years later that doctors discovered the damage to Richard's brain, by which time he had coincidentally become a volunteer for Headway Kent. And since his involvement, Richard has been instrumental in supporting the activities on offer at the Thanet Day Centre and offering a listening and understanding ear for all members. During lockdown, he supported the launch of virtual support sessions and offered welfare calls to help people feel less isolated and alone. Richard was nominated by Makiko Downton, hub facilitator at Headway Kent, who said, "Richard never asks for anything in return for his kindness and support. He has had many ups and downs in his life, but he is always thinking positively. Anyone who knows Richard knows what a genuine and humble person he is." Richard, thank you so much for everything you've done. Richard Cardy, ladies and gentlemen. Now, our second finalist from Headway in Northern Ireland is Peter McDade. Unfortunately, Peter is unable to be here today, so to accept a certificate on his behalf, please welcome onto the stage Headway trustee Brendan McKeever. Give me your love, I need it, give me your love. Now, Peter was just 45 when he suffered a life-changing stroke. Although he made a good recovery and left hospital after 9 days, Peter couldn't return to work due to his fatigue and memory loss. However, he longed for the structure and routine he once enjoyed, so decided to take up volunteering. For the past 8 years, Peter has dedicated much of his life to supporting fellow brain injury survivors through his voluntary role at Headway in Northern Ireland, where he delivers peer support, meetings, provides transport, and constantly encourages people with his great sense of humour. During the COVID-19 pandemic and periods of lockdown, Peter played a crucial role in maintaining weekly contact with fellow brain injury survivors and was fundamental in keeping the group connected during uncertain times. Through what was a very challenging time, especially for those living with a brain injury, Peter ensured that those most isolated from society were safe and supported, keeping their spirits up with a laugh and a joke when things got tough. His inspiring dedication to help and support others has made him a much-loved and invaluable member of the Headway family in Northern Ireland. Thank you so much. Now, just moving on, thank you. So, to the 2022 Volunteer of the Year, sponsored by Anthony Gold Solicitors from Headway Leicestershire, Leicester and Rutland, is Michael Condon. Now, unable to relax into retirement gracefully, Michael started volunteering with Headway in July 2019. Pre-pandemic, Michael had embraced his role as a volunteer, but when the pandemic hit, he became an incredible asset to Headway Leicester by updating IT systems and equipment to allow the team to work from home and continue to deliver vital services. Michael gave expert advice and even raised £3,200 to help fund new IT equipment by dyeing his hair bright blue. Michael has also used his background in accountancy to improve the charity's financial systems and procedures, while donning several other hats, including support worker, gardener, accountant, and fundraiser. Michael was nominated for Volunteer of the Year by Mary Golty, Services Director at Headway Leicester. She said, It is difficult to capture the full extent of Michael's contribution, but without his knowledge, commitment and enthusiasm, we would not have made the changes that so successfully steered us through a challenging time. Volunteering is about making a difference, and that is exactly what Michael does at Headway Leicester. He may not see his contribution as extraordinary, but we certainly do. He is an amazingly selfless individual, and we want him and everyone else to know how much we truly appreciate him. She adds, Michael didn't retire, he became a full-time Headway volunteer. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the 22 Volunteer of the Year, sponsored by Anthony Gold Solicitors, is Michael Condon. And thank you also to Jackie Spinks from Anthony Gold Solicitors and to James Cracknell for presenting these awards. Thank you all. Thank you.